everyone, welcome to a new blog. So in this blog I am exploring Ranganathittu Bird Sanctuary. It is in the state of Karnataka and it is the largest bird sanctuary in the state, comprising around 40 acres of land. Now it is very near to Mysore town. This place is also called Pakshi Kashi of Karnataka. Entry fee of this sanctuary is rupees 70 and the boat ride is also 70. You can expect a large number of migratory birds in the month from December to March, but I have went before that, so I have noticed less migratory birds at that time. The famous ornithologist Dr. Salim Ali observed that the islands formed an important nesting ground for the large variety of birds. So he persuaded the King of Mysore to declare the area a protected area in 1914. After that, the sanctuary is currently maintained by the Forest Department of Karnataka, and by their efforts only, they improved the sanctuary to a great extent. A beautiful canteen inside the sanctuary, so don't forget to grab food from there. It's really tasty. You can see large number of crocodiles are present there. Let me know in the comment section how many of my friends have noticed crocodile from this near distance. This sanctuary is closed in the month of monsoon, so if you are coming in that time, do call them and then only arrive. Outside this sanctuary, there are large amount of sugar cane fields around. So when you are going in the roadside, so don't forget to grab some good sugar cane juice, and it's very tasty.